Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, the orphan heart. The Spirit itself bears witness with our spirit that we are the children of God. Romans 8:16. Do you have an orphan heart? It is a heart that needs everybody to love it. 10,000 people may, but that's not enough. It will always focus on the one who doesn't and obsess over that. Have you ever held arguments in your mind with people who criticize you, or worse, snub you? That's the orphan heart. And no matter the amount of human love can ever satisfy it. But there's something that can, the spirit of adoption. Listen, you receive the spirit of adoption, whereby we cry, Abba Father. Romans 8:15. The message says, God's spirit confirms who we really are. That's what the Spirit of God wants to do for you. Let you know who you really are. You're God's child. You're an heir to all He owns. You're protected day and night by His love. You're directed step by step by His Spirit. You're given favor even in the midst of adversity. You're His. Adoption is an act of premeditated love. It says, before you saw me, I saw you. I adopted you. I gave you my name, my nature, my family, my inheritance. Now you can call me Abba, which literally means my daddy. How wonderful. The thought of the day, you can run to him today, curl up in his arms, and say, my daddy. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.